Hi, my name is Layla, and I have an idea. I call it Stardust AR. For a few years, I've been teaching in Sunday school, and at a certain point, I noticed that my kids are having a hard time reading even one chapter of the book. At first, I blamed it on myself, but then I realized something else is going on, so I did some research. Apparently, the attention span of kids is decreasing every year. Because of technology of social media and the short videos, kids are having a hard time concentrating even on the one chapter of the book. And in my opinion, reading is a vital tool for boosting the imagination, for boosting analytical skills, for education, and for many, many other reasons that that are very important for our kids. That's why I started thinking, what can we do to bring reading back in the game? And I came up with the idea of combining the book with the technology that kids love. And this is how I created The Dreams of Ariadna. This book has augmented reality built in it. Practically, you will go on adventures with a girl named Ari and her friend Emil. You can fly in the sky, you can dive into the ocean. Still, being in your room, you can touch the characters, you can talk to them, you can explore the world the way you couldn't do before. And I hope that this way of mixing technology with reading will make the kids love books more and read more. If you agree with this idea and you believe that this is the way to go and bring back the joy of reading, please support this project by pre-ordering the book on the website. If I reach 1,000 pre-orders, I will send out the books within 2 weeks, and I will also send you beautiful gifts as a thank you. These are my baby steps of starting a publishing house for kids with absolutely new approach, without the intention of making a lot of money, but with the intention of making kids better thinkers, better creators. I firmly believe that by combining a book with technology, we can achieve this goal. Let's be the co-creators of the new generation of literature for kids. Thank you.